to hand over the ring to Henrik. His brother already has it, as do the other members of the class of 2022.
How cool is that, eh? That's a first. That's never happened before. And